I understand the need for actually wanting to have the best opportunities when it comes to scholarship options. But you can't ask for a full scholarship from a school. They don't owe you anything. The best thing is that they can get you a discount. I mean, when I hear someone asking for a full scholarship sometimes, it baffles me. Even Germany, that you get a full scholarship, for you to actually even benefit from it, you have to learn the language most of the times. So after learning the language, then you can go and study for free. Some people have access to go and study in English for free, but, you know, those courses, it's like, you understand, at the end of the day, most of the courses, you understand, they are not things. I mean, not in all cases. It depends on the school and everything. But it's always better to go via the German medium if you're going to study for free. Go to a private affordable school when you can afford it, because there are a lot of affordable options now. So school can give you discounts, not scholarships. You'll see or nothing.